Are we just fishing for the Instagram likes? Jockeying positioning and talking shit on live. Posturing and bickering and simping all the time, while trying to fill the emptiness that's missing in our lives. I've been feeling like the rap game's aggressive. Everybody thinking that they're gonna be the next shit. Egotistical, cyclical depression, while record labels paying double X to list a freshman. Boring, no, that shit is not important. In Portland, Oregon, more snores listening to portions of dysfunctional, small-time sound alikes. Everybody claim to have a lane in the town of bikes. No dish shit, it's all about perspective. Everybody pumping a pack and stay connected. So they saying, bro, to me though, it's not a game nowadays. Anyone can walk into collective. Buy a sack, vacuum pack, ship it down to Texas. Talking like they're heartless and acting like they're reckless. Lloyd Center Mall, kiosk, gold-plated necklace. Prop money purchasing with credit card debt shit. I shipped a few that don't make me a goon too. Any more than guns in the safe in my room do. Boom, boom, dude, legally acquired. Don't bring them out to wave around and make you think I'm violent. YouTube gangsters always frontin' like the Rambo. They're buying more extendos, but they can't afford the ammo. And what you pay for 50K on your channel with only 12 comments? That shit don't really add up. Not telling you to give up on your dreams, but be aware the time is scarce, all ain't what it seems. And you been saying every bar what you will do, like we ain't all read Napoleon Hill too. Fact is, cracked eggs in your basket, raw yolk dripping down your legs and your jacket. Blasted, trying to play the game without practice, and end up on a field in the rain dropping passes. There's more to rapping than asses and fashion. Air Maxes, man, Xanax and Ashen. Roll tree up, needing a hit, cause you the same as all the people that you treated like shit. So take a step back, try to live with authenticity. A wise man makes plans out of his misery. The city needs all the talent it can muster. I'm sending this one out to all you corny motherfuckers.